At that time, Jesus came from Nazareth in Galilee and was baptized by John in the Jordan. As Jesus came up out of the water, he saw heaven being torn open and the Spirit of God descending upon him like a dove. A voice came from heaven, "You are my Son, whom I love. With you I am well pleased." Immediately, the Spirit sent him out into the desert, and he was in the desert for 40 days being tempted by Satan. He was with the wild animals, and angels attended him.